Hi, this is Tim with SteelStampsInc.com. Want to talk to you today about a new attachment we have for the jewelry stamping press. The jewelry stamping press presently handles stamps up to 1/2 inch, and it could be 1/2 inch square or 1/2 inch round shanks. Many of you have been asking for the ability to handle larger stamps. Well, now you have it. What we have now is an attachment. We send you a whole new RAM, or they call this a rack also, an attachment that goes in there, and this will fit up to 3/4 inch stamps. Let me put this together for you. Okay, we've loosened our screw, we've pulled the handle out, we lift out the old RAM that has this slot in here. We're gonna assemble the new RAM now. The new RAM will go in there like this. We're going to insert this attachment into there. Now we have a screw that locks it down. Okay, we're locked down, we're square. Here I have a tool. This tool happens to be 3/4 inch by 1 inch. Remember I said this would handle up to 3/4 inch tools. Well, I can't put it in there widthways, the 1 inch way, but I could turn it to the 3/4 inch way and slide it in there. I'm gonna slide it in there, tighten it down on the other side. You can't see that set screw on the other side, but it's just like this. Okay, I'm gonna lift it up here. Oh, I'm going to put my handle back in first. That will help. Okay, put my handle in, put my ring in. I've got a 3mm hex screw to tighten this down. We're going to pretend like we did that. We're going to get a blank. This is a little bit bigger job, so instead of just pressing it in, I'm going to show you how to use a hammer. One strike. You could do multiple strikes if you wanted. Now we have one that I've already stamped and colored in. I want to show this to you and see if we can zoom in on it. Give a moment to focus. Hopefully we have that. So very easy to use. This is aluminum, of course. If you're using stainless steel, you might want to hold that down and hit it multiple times. And in that case, if you are doing stainless steel, you may want to secure this press down there. This press has bolts. Bolt holes back here. If you wanted to bolt it right into a work table, you could do that so it won't bounce around on you for heavy jobs. You can see that I didn't really need it for that, but if you're stamping heavy stuff, you will need it, stainless steel in particular. Another way to do it would be to bring it to the end of your table and use a C-clamp like this. And you could just get on the back of it here and tighten that down, and that would hold you. So that's our new attachment. Thank you for checking it out. I think that you're going to find that it really helps you out with these bigger stamps. Thanks so much.